Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play. I'm Kristen.
And I'm Lollipop Fry.
And Munchkin. And Munchkin's over there, just sitting right behind us. Say hi, Munchkin. All right, so today, you can talk now, bye-bye. Anyway, so today, so where we left off was...
I still can't talk.
Now you can, but not a lot, okay? So anyways, so where we left off was we went to an adventure with our horses. It was really fun and really awesome, and I really liked it, but only Pop Prime didn't, because she was lost and she couldn't find me. But anyways, yeah, so we decided that we would focus on each achievement that we would do, and our next achievement that we're going to achieve, see, okay, we're going to do when pigs fly. Fly a pig off a cliff. So we're going to do that. We have a lot of pigs. We got our carrot on a stick with them breaking because, you know, they break easily, and a saddle, right? You have that too?
Yep.
And we're ready to go. And before we do, let's get our armor.
Armor.
We always get our armor. Oh, sorry!
Oh, sorry. I have your chest plate.
Oh, okay. You throw it up. Thank you. Whoa, sorry! Sorry, that was Munchkin!
Thank you.
Sorry when I hit you. I'm sorry. I'm really okay. No, I didn't hurt you, though. It was Munchkin. I'm sorry.
Let me get my armor.
Okay, so well, it's a good thing you never lose your stuff or your levels. Okay, so anyways, what are we doing today? Well, we're going to go. We have a ton of pigs to choose from. We're not gonna name them because we're only gonna do their achievement and kill them afterwards for food. I'm just kidding. So yeah, can you come with me now?
Yep. Let me just put my helmet on.
Get outside, girl. I can see your name tag.
Okay.
Underneath the ground.
Runner.
Have to go. I can see your name coming closer, and now it's going up, and now it's going up, and now it's going up. Oh! All right, go. Yeah. Okay, let's go. All right. So, anyways, let's go pick a cow. Pick any cow.
Yeah, pig.
Okay, I'm gonna get a pig. Random pig. All right. Hello, pig. You will be my slave. Okay, so let's go. Oh, it hurt. It got hurt.
Oh, this pig looks enthusiastic.
Okay, whatever. Oh no. That means a ton of pigs are gonna follow us. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, so I'm gonna go out without you, again. Where are you?
My pig is really slow.
You have to like do it a ton of times. Stuff. So anyway, yeah, it's supposed to. It's
yeah,
supposed to
I think
time.
I'm going closer to you. I think.
Mine is really slow too. Like not even walking. It's gonna get really fast afterwards.
These pigs are in the way.
I know. Come on, hurry.
Oh, you're down there. Okay.
Oh, what? Oh. Okay. So I guess we're gonna fly pig over. Wait, off a cliff or over a cliff?
Off a cliff.
Off a cliff. Oh, we're gonna kill it anyway. Okay, this is awesome. I haven't tried that before, but no. Oh, I'm stuck. What? I'm stuck. This. Nah. So they have leads. That's a good thing. So I'm gonna bring. I'm just gonna bring this. I'm not gonna even like ride it to
okay,
there.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Get your lead. Do you have leads?
I don't have leads.
Oh my gosh, where are you? I'll give you some.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, here we go. By the way, here is your... Here are some leads.
Thank you.
Don't get that car on the stick. Okay. Let's go.
My pig.
It's right behind you. Oh. Not that, this one. Here.
Okay.
Okay, follow me. We're going to go to the cliff. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Come on. Come in, pig.
Coming.
All right, let's go. Munchkin, you help them. He knows the language. So... Guys are animals. Okay, let's go. Come on, pigs. You. Hey, guys. You know we're going to give you a little treat to the death. Oh, come on. Yeah. It's night time. Okay, whatever. Come on, pig. Pigs. Okay, we're going to
fight. We're like dog walkers.
Yeah, hello. Come on, pigs. Let's go, pigs. Pigs. So many pigs. Okay. Come on, pig. Where's my pig? Oh, my gosh. They can't go up. Get up. Yes, they can. Okay. Oh. Sorry, pig. Ooh, sorry.
Uh-oh.
They don't take fall damage.
I don't. Yeah.
Okay, so let's get up here.
Up there?
Yes. Oh my God. Hey, no! Where's my lead? Oh, there it is. Wait, what? I don't have my lead. What? What happened? Where's my thing? Oh! I think I broke the lead.
You want one?
No, sorry, I got one. I got extra.
Will we take full damage?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, I don't know. I don't think so. I'm not sure. I've never tried that before. I've never done this. Sorry, let me just do quickly my... I don't know. Every time I see something, I just feel like to mine it. Because I think I always feel like I'm never going to see it again. Okay, let's go. Please, I don't want to see any more coal. Where the heck is that stupid pig? Come on, pig. Get up. Ugh, you're a better pig than mine. That pig behaves, not mine.
Where's the cliff? Is this the cliff?
Yes, I believe. No. Gotta go higher. Gotta go fly off it. Okay. It's to be like the very edge. I am assuming that it's supposed to be like that. So, flying off a cliff. Wait, what the heck? Why do I keep on miss? For some reason, it's like.
Where is my pig?
Oh, you lost your pig?
Oh, no, my pig's right here.
He's with you?
Yeah.
Okay, see, my pig is so stupid. Come on, pig. Come on. I lost 2 leads already. Okay, come on. It's supposed to follow me. Let's go. Alright, let's go pick one. Ah, this is absolutely perfect. See, this is per- Oh.
This is a cliff.
Oh, no, here. Cliff. Over here. Now, this is perfect. This is perfect. Okay, so. We're going to just do this. Oh, God. We're going to write this, and we're going to go fly to the skies. Woo! Yeah, let's do this thing.
Okay.
Woo! Yes! When pigs fly! Oh, I killed it. I got it. Did you? You have to go fly off. Yay! Do it! Woo! No! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God.
I think you're supposed to kill it. I think
oh, poor a, pig.
I know. Well, at least we got some food out of it. Yay! So our achievement is done! Oh, God, no! Sorry, Munchkin. I should give you some food. I will give you food right now. I'm so sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry, buddy. I did not mean to do that. Oh, I should fed you my raw chop. Oh, God! Incoming! I'll save you! Because I'm awesome. Oh, look at that.
Bones of that.
It's called the holy shooter. Just kidding, just a shooter. Okay, so we did it, right?
Yep.
Alright, come
now
on.
I have to go back.
Yeah. Do you have your compass with you?
Yes.
Alright, let's go. We can go together. But even though yeah, of course I always bring my compass, girl. How would I not? Yeah. Okay, so this is
the creeper!
Ah! She's talking about shoes! Is just being a bad boy. Come on, okay.
Okay.
Let's get out. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, okay, let's go. Let's go on the other side. Okay, let's go. Come on, Munchkin, let's go. Ow! What the heck? Was that like a skull? Okay, so anyways. Yeah. Okay, so let's go. So anyways. Anyways, alright, so our achievement is done! We got one pig to fly, but sadly we had to kill that pig. We are so sorry, but you guys were worthless anyway. But, we got an achievement, and that's all that matters. Because we really want to go to the end, and we need to be very prepared. So, we still have 3 minutes. So, let us go. Where's my dog?
I don't know.
I think he's back in the water there.
What?
Did you make him sit?
No, I don't know. Oh, God. Maybe
he
I did.
He should teleport to you.
I'm not sure if he did. Oh, no. No, Munchkin. No, I can't. I can't lose him. He's my only hope to immortality. No! Yes. Get it peaceful, just in case. Oh, there's the lead that I left. Oh, well, I guess I'm retrieving some leads from that. So anyways, where is he? Did I leave him? Did I make him sit down? Or did he die?
I don't know.
Please do not tell him he died. He did not die because I am so...
I don't think he would have died. He's a strong...
I know, but he was in the water.
Oh.
Might have drowned. I'm not sure. Over here, right? We were somewhere around here, and then we went over here. Yes, and then we went down here. Yes. So he's somewhere around here. There he is! Munchkin! Oh, my God! I never forget you, my very pacootie patootie. Where is he? He was sitting down! Oh, my God. See, I will never, ever forget Munchkin. Ever. And if he was stranded the whole time, I'm like, oh, my God, what's happened? Okay, so, oh, my gosh. So, I believe you said he was being a good dog, and it was a miracle, you know? I never knew he would be, you know. Like, obey me. But anyways, let's get home. Okay, so let's go. Sorry, that's my parents in the background. Anyway, okay, so our achievement is done. We got the one pig's fly, and we are really happy because... Dad! Okay, now I'm lost. Oh, look at this. Look at the waterfall. It's really nice. Stop saying mm-hmm for everything because it's really annoying.
Then what do I say? Ooh, you're the best person in the world. I should worship you and make you my girl or something like that.
No. That would be pretty nice, but no. Oh, where the heck am I going? Well, hell, heck, whatever.
Just fly.
No, don't be cheating, you.
Okay, go charming into creative mode. No, the time is running out.
You sweet and charming boy.
0 minutes.
I'm cheating. I'm a mermaid. I'm just like swimming in the water and just being myself. And I am going to dig this up and dig that up and dig that up and dig that up. Okay, so see, yes, sort of. Munchkin, don't worry, Munchkin. See, you teleported right there. You're perfectly safe. So let's go home.
Go to the nether.
No.
Well, it's a good thing that we got our saddle.
Yeah.
We retrieved our saddle. So I guess when they say when pigs fly, you actually have to literally kill them when you fall off the cliff.
Unless it's a small cliff, because I've done that, and it's like a tiny cliff.
It's a good thing we lived right next to the cliff.
Yep. Well, right next to, I would say.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Pretty much, yeah. So I'm just going home and making sure that Munchkin is with me. Okay. Alright, so our episode is ending, so we gotta go quickly home, and we are quickly at home. At peace. Don't do that. So anyways, yeah. Are you back? Are you gonna
the house? Okay.
Alright, oh, I'm so filled with stuff. And pigs! Pigs. Okay, so, let us go. I'm just trying to get out of this crowd.
59
Yes, and the sun is setting! Shut up. The sun is setting, and it's beautiful, and I love it. So I'm really happy. And we're going home. We're going home, and we're about to end this episode. 23 hours. So anyways, let's do this thing. Alright, so, where are you, Onipop Prime?
In the room.
Okay, you have been waiting for me. Alright, so where is my...
Munchkin. Boy. Munchkin, baby.
Munchkin. Okay, Munchkin, you are going to be on the lead now, because I love you, and I'm not really losing you. Okay, good. So now, we're going to sadly end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching another Minecraft Let's Play, and we will see you guys later. Bye! Bye.